Assault is, like, total bullshit, but for whatever reason, I really like the format. Because it's like whatever. Oh, do we lose?
I like
obviously
the format.
Because we got eight Bacchuses.
I like the format. It's just really...
It's really hit or miss.
Yeah, I think the randomization is, like, not really good on it.
Yeah, because there's a lot of Loki.
Yeah, there can
Loki's
be.
Loki's not good for it.
He's really not.
So, it's this thing where it's like, you end up having this just, like, waste. And, like, I'll take it.
Right.
Just because I know I can just play really, really conservative and just play, like, whatever game. But,
right.
Like, because he pops up on, like, either side a lot. And it's, okay, this is, you know, there's something wrong with their formula, or they want there to be Lokis, I don't really know, or maybe they want there to be assassins, and just, that's just an unlucky role. But,
yeah. I'm gonna be honest, I only see Lokis pop up when I'm playing with you.
Ha! It's the curse.
I've never seen a Loki in any other assault match.
Touch that damn character. Should never touch it.
I think what it probably is, there are a lot of people that are probably like, oh man, Loki's like really good. I really wanna try playing Loki. So a lot of people, like, more people probably have Loki than they have other characters. And in Assault, you can only get randomized characters that you have. So, like, you won't, like, randomly get, like, if you don't have the, like, you know, the God Pack, then you're only going to get one of the characters that you have access to already.
Oh. That's interesting.
Yeah. So, like, at least from what I've seen, like, whenever I did it before I had the God Pack, I only ever got gods that I had.
That seems like one of those things where you would definitely... Like, smart that.
Oh, snaps.
Athena!
Nice!
Hell yeah! I got Geb. What's a Geb? Geb is your max shield.
Geb is the best shield ever. Oh man, Janus is gonna be real strong for this format.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, you guys are running away because you're low health?
And we have fucking
a world away. And
Kukulkan, though?
Yep.
Kukulkan, though? We do have
Kukulkan!
We have this, like, amazing...
We have so many tunnels.
Triple mage, guardian.
Yeah.
It's hot. It's very hot. And they have...
Three assassins.
Assassins. Look out. What's up, Nemesis? And... Akatura. That Zeus is pretty good. It's some of the names off.
Yeah, I'm not happy about that Zeus. But
no, Zeus is bad news there.
Asmodeus 666 for realsies, bro. Man, a quirky
fight
turtle.
The player.
What's up? Oh
fight
yeah.
The player. Oh my god, that Zeus.
Yeah.
You should never forget quirky turtle.
That
quirky
Zeus
turtle.
Has 50 god mastered though.
Yeah, he does.
And the Foxinator on our side. We have the Foxinator. We're all good to go. I don't even know what this character does.
You know... Stuff?
Ah, yes, the stuff.
Yep. Oh god, I hate the dogs. Okay, so... First purchase... Breastplate of Valor? I'm thinking.
I bought a Witchblade.
Yep. Yep. And let's go.
Because I am, perhaps that motherfucker. I love this map because it's like, you know what? Forget it, Jones. We don't even need that. Let's just
you don't even want it, Jones.
Let's just drop the pretensions. This is just bullshit. You know what? You know, like in a lot of other things, even in Joust, they hand you a fake jungle. This is just like that.
This is like, no, you get nothing.
This is for babies. You get a lane. Get at it.
Are we gonna, like, play footies of you? That'd be great.
Pretty much.
Suck.
Watch your step.
Look at you. Look at you all fancy like.
Oh, I'm playing Gib. I don't know how to play Gib.
Oh no, Naja! Be nice, be gentle. Don't do what you just did. It's not becoming of a Lotus Prince, wherever the hell you are.
Flower? Fuck you, Kukulkan!
Oh, come on, Kukulkan. Good game, really? Your sarcasm is not warranted, you, sir.
Geb.
Scylla says Geb.
Geb! Care Med!
Care Med, son!
What does that even mean? Is that even remotely English?
I think you know what that means.
No.
Care Med, son.
If I had even the slightest inkling,
I haven't a clue at all what
that is. You definitely know. Don't lie to yourself, Don.
Isn't that awful one where you aren't able to go back?
Yeah.
Yep.
I hate that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, can't aim at that thing.
Yep, I don't like it that much.
Oh man.
Killing spree. Ah yes, do not be Zeus. Well, too late, motherfucker. Careful.
I'm really not sure what they want. How can you care men if you don't feed Zeus?
I know, right? I think they'll just, yeah.
Care Bear? Care. Yep, we're helpful.
Watch your step.
Watch your step.
Shut down.
Good job.
Got him.
Yeah, I killed somebody.
Good job.
Nice.
Well, that's a fun test.
Oh, I hate
you. Here, man. Find a care man. Stop feed, start care men.
Stop feed, care men.
I don't know what they're saying. It's good game. We're like in the very beginning stages.
Also, we're making a sick comeback.
That's why I started
saying. I don't understand the whole ideation. It's like, okay.
It's like, oh man, did they kill us in like the opening stages of an assault game? Obviously we will lose now. Because they have done nothing to our towers. Okay.
Stop beat, Dark Tear Man. Man. Oh, go.
Oh, fuck that. How are they not going in? There we go. Now they're gonna go in and kill it. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed. That sick Athena ult though, right? As if perhaps we became overconfident seeing that they had three assassins. Having a full three assassins may actually be good. That's frustrating.
Yeah, I mean, the other thing too is I am on death. So.
Yeah, like.
This is my first time ever playing death.
I know that that is. The first time I ever played Geb was also in an assault match. It did not go well. At all.
I mean, it could be worse, but I really have no idea what's going on.
Yeah. Hi, Zeus.
Unstoppable. You move like a jaguar. An enemy has been slain.
Man, Kasau.
I feel like either like he's talking to that every Roberto, or you know, some kind of like mental problem.
I'm thinking maybe foreign language. Like English is a second language. They don't know that they're saying completely ridiculous crap. Do not understand Janus's lane clear at all. Makes absolutely no sense to me.
You have to lay down like the beam, walk through it, and then clear.
Huh?
Okay. Use his ground tank first.
Right.
Walk through it, and then do it.
Dude, I mean, I don't know which one is his lane clear. Like, is it the wavy thing or is it the hole in the ground?
Okay. It's a wavy thing.
Yeah, no, that's the thing that I have having trouble with is actually hitting, like, getting it to hit all of them.
It doesn't hit all of them. I mean, sometimes it does, but you...
Yeah.
Up.
The Foxinator. Take it. They only have a Bakasura up right now. That's alright.
That's right. Yeah, I always like say with these things, if you can hold them long enough to like get everyone up to level,
Yeah.
It stops mattering.
Like, they have a pretty good gold lead, but that doesn't really matter that much. Like, it can. But it's
it
not like
matters,
a guarantee.
But if they can't close, they can't close.
Right,
so.
Right. Yeah, I mean, they do have one of our towers down, and our Phoenix is at half life. And that sucks. And, I mean, the thing is, like, their Zeus and their Naja are definitely doing work. And that sucks. No, fuck you.
Slash, really? I don't even know what that word is. I have my filter on. I had a P at the end of it? That's weird.
What?
Crappy?
Where? Oh, dude. Yeah, unless you got a crappy team.
I love how bleeped out crappy. That's a little weird.
Yeah.
Punch.
A new threshold. And I disagree. I've hit their tower at least with 2 auto attacks.
Ah, yes, very good.
I know, right?
That hot double?
I'm fucking pro at this shit. Hey, Hades. I was like, how does this match count any more than any other match does? He means that we count as a crappy team. That's just rude.
That is rude.
It's horribly rude.
We have a rude dude on our man, that's just... That is an ugly thing to say. It
ugly
is.
Thing to say.
I am.
I mean, we got that logic. We can assume that he's an ugly person. And we know that ugly fighters never win.
It's true. I just never win. So good. That Meg. So true.
Are they laughing at us? How rude.
They're all gonna laugh at you. All I know is our Phoenix is healing.
Yeah, it is.
As Phoenix do.
Yeah. As Fee and I do.
Much closer to the thing. Anime, so.
That Scylla right now hates Janice's everywhere.
I don't even know how I did that.
Did what?
But I'll take it, I guess. I like accidentally hit my super.
Yeah.
Hey, so DSI.
In we go.
So we're gonna fuck this turret right up.
Thank you for letting us know that it's time to attack, Kukulkan. That's totally fresh of you.
That is not the best.
Nope. Oh man. You wanna rob them right before victory? No sir. That's not nice. That's not nice at all.
Rude much?
Yeah, rude. Like, either they're like about to win and we should let them have an actual victory.
Yeah.
They're not gonna win and
suck. And result. We win.
Right?
Like, there are some instances where I think it's, you know, like, it's acceptable to give up. Those places are in Conquest, because Conquest matches last for, you know, fuck ever.
And the thing is, I don't think we're gonna lose right here, because we just got two people top. I'm gonna top at five. They can't get to our guy in time.
Right.
And yeah. They're probably going to get in some serious trouble right here.
Kukulkan, why didn't you use your ultimate? Why didn't you use your ultimate better? Like when it would have hit people, and there were people like in the way, instead of like 20 seconds after. Yeah, buddy, poke him out. I don't even know what he's doing. I have no idea what this Kukulkan is doing. Waiting for creep, I guess?
They actually might
win. Oh yeah, they could very well easily win right here.
They could also very easily lose here.
They could. It's possible.
And that Titan regains life pretty quick.
Okay, nice.
Alright, so let's group up and actually, we should probably not push too much because.
No, we can't push right now.
Three down, we should just concentrate on three clear. And letting our stuff regen.
Yep, let our creep go. We'll wait back here. We're good. Alright, everybody's up. Means we can start to move as soon as we have more creep.
You do some work.
As soon as our creep catches the fuck up with us, damn. Oh, and our Phoenix is back. Excellent.
Will help.
I'm gonna tank it.
fine. Oh yeah, it's low, okay. Alright.
It doesn't hurt me at all, either.
Okay.
You know that means.
Alright.
Yeah. Pissed me on the Titan.
Pretty much. Crumbs and crab apples, that's not what I wanted to buy. That's a
it's fine though, because they'll never get back here in time.
Yeah, they only have two up.
Yeah, no.
And we still have poop and con.
We good. Run, bitch!
Run! Also, we have our Phoenix now.
Yes, we do.
We have our Phoenix back up, and they do not have it. Oh man, we should F6 right now.
That would be hilarious. Just like quit. Just fuck it. We're out.
They are
Yeah, we're both up and
not
and I'm full.
Yeah, I'm full too.
Let's make sure we're moving as a group and preferably, yeah, with creep. There we go. Okay, let's go win.
Go win the fuck out of this game.
Oh, we're supposed to go kill the Titan now. That's what happens next. Thanks, Scylla. Oh, come on, yeah, just... Fuck you, Phoenix.
Oh man, we should have six. Right quick.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's a... Who had 78,000 player damage? Oh. First time Gav, sorry team.
Holy shit, you had 39 assists.
Wow. Good job.
That's sick.
Yep.
Also, I got 6 kills for whatever reason.
Cause Athena's a fucking bruiser.
Huh?
It's cause Athena's a goddamn bruiser.
Yeah, she is.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh,
all you know is I take them fucking turrets.
Oh,
like, there's nothing.
If you did, I would like to grab a smoke after.
Actually, I think it's a